Clean, clean, clean.
What is up, guys? What's up, guys? It's G Millie and Theo Fisto back at you with another challenge. This time we're doing the, see if it'll focus. Hold up. Focus?
Focus on me.
Bean Boozle. Boozle. Bean Boozle challenge. So I don't really know how we're supposed to set this up, but I'm gonna
put it in like a red cup. And we can just like mix it up.
Or we could just pour it out on the table.
It's not sanitary.
Cry about it.
Not sanitary right here.
Cry about it. I just cleaned it, bro. We just had to.
Oh, see?
I'll eat
that. Eat the green one off the floor. That's definitely right. Not. Oh, he just scooted it in. That's one yours.
It don't matter.
It does matter.
It's fine. Quit crying about it.
Not sanitary.
Oh man, it smells not good. Smell it. Smell it. Because there's some gnarly ones in there.
It literally tastes like it smells like dog shit.
Yeah, okay, so I think there's two of each.
Hey, just check out the view right now, you know? Pull it around. Let them see.
You show them.
Alright, I'll show you guys, because it's my vlog, you know, pretty much. Let me check that. Look at that.
Oh, this is gonna be so bad.
That's where we eat dinner. Right there. And then this is a bush. And which one was the one on the floor is the real question.
I don't know. Okay, let's not do the green ones.
No, I'm kidding. We'll start. Let's go. I don't care.
Okay. All right,
just
you ready?
Eat it.
You ready?
Yeah. What's that one supposed to be? I got the jelly bean.
Yeah. I got.
Ew! What the? You can't do that. You gotta eat it. You say spit it out.
I got lawn clippings.
Why'd you? You gotta eat it.
I ain't gonna eat lawn clippings. All right. Fine.
Wait, I don't know what I got, because it kind of tastes a little fishy at the end. I think I got a jelly bean, though. Not a jelly bean fan.
Lawn clippings, man. Just horrible.
I think I'll know if I got lawn. Got the red solo cup. Got that gray goose.
Ugh. Okay. So that was either lime or lawn clippings. My bad.
Did we go again, or like?
No. Okay, so now we're going to do.
Okay.
All right, this one's either going to be dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie. Oh, crap. That's too hard. Let's do this one. This is either. Okay. This is either canned dog food or chocolate pudding.
Pudding.
No, wrong one.
Oh shit, my bad.
Alright.
This one looks like a good one.
Canned dog food or chocolate pudding? You ready?
Yeah. Oh, I got dog food. You guys gotta be a champ, you know, just eat it.
How do you eat canned dog food, bro?
Give me out of the camera, I was trying to get out. I'm just gonna swallow it for the boy. Oh my. It's like stuck in my tooth and it's disgusting.
How you be eating canned dog food?
I don't know, get me out of here.
You can just spit it. You can spit it on the table if you want, bro.
It's not sanitary.
Alright, hold up. Give me that bowl. So we can throw them in. I can't eat canned dog food, I'm sorry.
Oh my god, it's like lingering.
Yeah, what do you expect? It's canned dog food. It's stuck in my teeth. Alright. Let's do, here we go. Let's do, this one is either spoiled milk or coconut.
That one doesn't sound that good. And guess what? We have the most of it. eight of them.
Pick a white one. Alright, so spoiled milk or coconut?
For the boys. Oh god.
I got coconut.
I did not.
Yes!
I didn't even want to try it, that was gross. It's like the longer you chew on it, the more it gets into like your teeth and shit.
That's good.
That one was disgusting.
Alright, this one isn't even that bad. Toothpaste or berry blue?
Oh, that one's the best one.
Alright, cheers.
Cheers.
I got berry blue.
I did too.
Good shit. Well, that's good. Alright. Alright, this one. Stinky socks or Tutti Frutti? Stinky socks or Tutti Frutti?
Tutti Frutti.
I gotta get the berry blue out of my mouth.
For the boys. We'll get it ready.
Alright.
Here we go. I don't know. I got Tutti Frutti.
You want that one?
You can tell. You
can have that one. There's only one left. You can have it. Come on. Sure.
For the boys.
It could be Tutti Frutti.
Tutti Frutti. I think it's Tutti Frutti.
Again?
Mm-hmm.
They give us three jelly beans for stinky socks and Tutti Frutti, and they're all Tutti Frutti.
Unless stinky socks sounds taste like a Tutti Frutti.
I don't know. Maybe someone got fruity feet or something.
Maybe.
All right, let's do. This one looks gnarly. Rotten egg or buttered popcorn?
You took the whitest one out of it.
No, I didn't. That is not true. That is not all white. That's the whitest one.
I don't want it. I feel like guess what's gonna be it.
Rotten egg or buttered popcorn? I got popcorn.
I got popcorn. What's up with these?
Oh, good. This one. Okay, that.
Mine was popcorn. Tastes buttery, so.
Yeah, it's just.
If it tastes like butter.
It's like too much butter.
Yeah, definitely too much butter, but. You taste the butter.
Okay, this one. You like boogers?
Definitely. I ate them all the time when I was a kid.
I know someone who eats their boogers.
Who's that?
Don't worry about it.
okay. Which one?
Booger. Oh, this one right here. It's either booger or juicy pear.
Cheers. This is definitely juicy. Oh god. Disgusting. Don't try that at home. Don't try this at home.
How do people eat their boogers, man?
That does not taste like no booger. Whoever made that does not know what a booger tastes like.
They don't know what boogers taste like.
Man,
that's disgusting.
Oh god. Still like stuck. This is like worse than the noodle challenge.
Yeah, my breath's gonna smell like booty hole afterwards.
Already does.
Thank you. Okay, let's do moldy cheese or caramel corn.
Let's pick a light one first, you know? Like I get that. Off my
moldy cheese or caramel corn.
Moldy cheese doesn't sound good. I got caramel too. And the last one's yours.
No, you can't. No.
I took the last one and the other one. You gotta risk it for the biscuit.
Alright. I agree. You're right.
You spit on my leg. Disgusting.
Dude, moldy cheese is disgusting. Ugh.
Alright, what's next? I'll go with the red.
You gotta risk it for the biscuit.
Yeah, I'll go the fat one.
Alright, so this is Bar for Peach. Cheers.
Bar for Peach. Oh god. I got barf.
Oh. Whoa.
They make it so much worse. I don't know. They actually make you want to barf.
Dude, that's messed up. I don't know if I can do it anymore. That one was horrible. Puke makes you want to puke.
Barf makes you want to barf.
Okay, all right. Let's do one more.
I think we only have one more.
Okay.
Ooh, look at his. I don't really want to show that. You straight spit up in there. That's gross. Get out of here. Yeah, hide that one.
Alright. Oh, it smells bad. You should smell that. It's your breath. alright.
It's that bark.
Okay, we haven't done dead fish or strawberry smoothie. This one's gonna be so good. That's this one right here.
Oh. Alright.
Okay, hold on. I need a second, dude. That puke. Alright.
You like shut yourself.
Dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie?
I got the smoothie.
I got the smoothie.
Alright.
Oh, that's a good ending right there. We're just gonna pick one and we have to eat it no matter what. The entire thing.
Yeah. And if it's nasty, we're gonna
just
go for it.
Yeah, we're gonna do it eyes closed so you can't like.
Can't cheat.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. For the boys. Whoa!
You had to eat it!
You make the barf! Uh-uh. Some tastes like barf. Oh my god!
Yes!
Oh! Was that like dirty socks or something?
That was Booger.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
All right, it's his turn.
You can look on that.
Hey, oh, is that what you did?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're just gonna go with this one right here. Here we go, here we go. It better be one too, if it's not. You gotta eat the whole thing. Which one was that? This boy is crazy.
Dude, what was that?
I think that was barf. But honestly, I couldn't figure out which one it was, so I just picked one.
I thought I was gonna do it.
That looked like barf. It was either dead fish or barf.
Yeah.
Yeah, either
one. I was chewing on it, and it tasted okay, and then that, like...
It just hits you, you know?
That third or fourth bite just went... And I thought I might puke, so I just chewed it one more time and swallowed it.
For the boys.
Me and Theo just did the Bean Boozle Challenge. I don't recommend it. It's absolutely horrible.
Theo and I, but...
Unless you want to puke. Let me know in the comment section if you guys are liking these challenges, and if you want us to do another one, and specifically...
Which one?
Thanks for watching this video, and stay tuned to my channel for more challenges and vlogs. I will see you guys later.
Bye-bye. Woke up in a hot tub, spilling more wet in a watch tub. Then I light my marijuana, take a shot up.